Stratus has a really functional and useful input section. And when we're working with sound design and musical instruments, it's often useful to filter the frequency range of the signal before it gets to the reverb. And we can do that with these controls here. We have 6 filter shapes, and some of them have a width control as well. Now, I'm going to play you a sample of someone running through a puddle, and you'll hear it without any reverb right now. And here's a keyword search and preset called Summer Street in Cityscapes. All right, it sounds pretty good, but what we can do is filter. In this case, I think I want to filter the low end, and we have a choice between a 6 dB or 12 dB slope, and then we can choose the frequency range here. We see a numeric display, and we see it here as well. So let me set this, and then I'll solo the reverb so we can really hear what's going on. Now, to me, that gives a much lighter quality to the effect that one might be looking for when applying a space for this type of effect. Here it is, and I'll solo the reverb. And without the filtering, so we're getting a lighter quality to it. Now we could do the opposite, and we could filter off the high end, and here we'll see the high end get attenuated, and let's set that for a kind of darker sound. Full up. No reverb. And there's just the reverb. So it gives it a darker quality. And of course, we can use a steeper slope as well. So a subtler, darker effect. Now we have bandpass where we can zero in on a specific frequency range and then filter out around it. So we get a width control with this. And here we adjust the center frequency. So if you want to emphasize a specific area. So that's a much lighter quality. It makes it sound like a smaller, lighter puddle. And then we have a notch filter as well, where we can do the opposite and notch out a specific frequency and then leave everything around it in. And again, we have the width control here for a wide notch or narrower, and then we set the frequency here. Just the reverb. So you can zero in and find specific problem frequencies and filter them out. So a very flexible and versatile input section. We'll see you for more in the next video.